Study with Pig. Today we are going to prove Apollonius theorem. Apollonius theorem is stated as: in a triangle ABC, if AD is median, then according to Apollonius theorem, AB square plus AC square is equal to twice of AD square plus my BD square, or you can say DC square. So to prove this, first we have to draw a perpendicular AE to side BC, as you see in this in red color, AE is perpendicular to BC. Now in triangle ABE, it is a right angle triangle. So we are using Pythagoras theorem as AB square, that is hypotenuse, is equal to BE square plus my AE square. Say that is equation 1. Now in triangle AED, it is again using Pythagoras theorem. AD square is equal to AD square plus AE square. Say that is equation number 2. Now, subtracting equation 2 from equation 1, we will get AB square minus AD square is equal to BE square plus AE square minus AD square minus AE square. AE square will be cancelled out. Then AB square is equal to BE square plus AD square minus AD square. We just take AD square to right hand side. Now, you can use a square minus b square equation, that is equal to a plus b into a minus b. Here a plus ab square is equal to ad square into my be minus ed and be plus ed. Now be minus ed is a small gap, and be plus ed we can say it is bd, and put it as equation number 3. You can see be plus ed is equal to bd. Now in triangle aec, again using Pythagoras theorem, AC square is equal to EC square plus my AE square. Again, we put the value of AE square from equation number 2, that is AD square minus ED square from equation number 2. AC square is equal to, again we are using A square minus B square term, AD square is equal to EC minus ED into EC plus ED. So EC minus ED is BC, you can see here. We put the value of EC minus D as DC. Now AD is median, so D is midpoint of the side BC, so BD is equal to DC. So we put BD here in place of DC. The equation becomes AC square is equal to AD square plus BD into my EC plus my ED. Say that is equation number 4. Now adding equation 3 and 4, we will get AB square plus AC square is equal to AD square plus b square minus my ed square into bd plus ad square plus bd into my ac plus ad. So we here get the left hand side of Apollonius theorem. We will keep it constant, the same, we do not alter this. Ad square plus ad square will be twice ad square, and we take bd common, and triangle be minus ed plus ec plus ad. Then ED will be cancelled out. We will remain with BE plus EC. BE plus EC is complete BC. As you can see here, BE plus EC is complete BC. So we can write BC as twice of BD. That will give me twice of BD square. Or we can take note of common is equal to A.